Hello, PPCR team. My question today is about adherence enhancing techniques. I know there are many ways that we can influence participants to act in concordance with our study protocol, but how much is enough or how much is acceptable? Because if I'm using a lot of techniques, I might end my study with a high adherence rate, but it might not reflect reality. So wouldn't this be considered a threat to external validity? Thank you.